I hope that the Open Door Project really will remind us to be grateful and thankful for those who have opened the door for us.
Women are powerful, and it's important that we stay that way.
Every barrier that we break, we realize that we're doing it for our daughters, our nieces, and the young women coming behind us.
What women really need is they need each other.
Together, we can open every door.